When you are sanding, do not use tools that have been used beforehand for grinding steel, copper, or other hard metals. Otherwise, extraneous metal swarf or chips could be pressed into the surface.